Hello everyone. Good morning, Mr. Reka. Good morning, guys. So, let me introduce myself first. My name is Niputu Saskira Paramita Sujana. My absence number is 8. So, today I will talk to about consumer preference research on cafe, which has been filled in by 183 respondents. We start from the interior design of the cafe. As many as 89.1% respondent choose the minimalist and vintage design than luxury and elegant design. In the second question regarding of the cafe setting, as you can see guys, 50.8% respondent choose the indoor setting. Next question is about relate to live music. The most respondent enjoy cafe accompanied by live music. The fourth question is about drink that will they choose when in cafe. As you can see, non-coffee options are at the top with 60.7%, and this option followed by coffee option with 24.6%, and followed by tea option with 11.5%, and at the bottom there are juice option with 3.3%. Next question is about food. 54.1% choose both. It means they will buy heavy food like fried rice or rice ball, chicken katsu or spaghetti, and they will buy some snacks too. Some snack is such as french fries or churros, toast, waffle and pancake. The sixth question is about cafe location. Most of them prefer cafe location in downtown. Next question is about how much money they will spend when in cafe. The most of them choose around 50,000 rupiah until 70,000 rupiah. The eighth question is about visit cafe in a week. The most of respondents visit cafe in a week from 1 until 2 times a week. It's about consideration when choosing a cafe. As you can see, the interior design the respondent choose interior design from for their consideration, and this followed by taste, service, and the last is a lot of spacious parking. And this is the last question. It's about social media that the respondent use often. As many as 78.7%, they choose Instagram and social media that use often. Okay, this all explained about consumer preference research on cafe. Conclusion that I can give, this cafe will have a minimalist and vintage design interior with an indoor setting. Every weekend, I will invite a musician or band to sing in my cafe. For the location, for the location of the cafe, it will be in the city center, so it is easy to find. And the last, I will actively promote my cafe through social media, Instagram and TikTok. Okay, this is the end of my presentation. Thank you for attention, guys. Good morning.